Natalie, tell me what learning experience we've got here.
So this one is based on Adventures at Home. So this is more of a bath opportunity, and babies love baths. They love the splashing. They love the sense of the soap. They love all the echoing in the bathroom. And what we've brought into it as well is our sensory scarves. So these are really good aids for sensory development. You can do a lot of things like fluttering the scarf in the bath, splashing it in the water, filtering the lights through, and also just getting it wet and giving you that extra sensory experience of wet water and the hot and cold temperature.
Beautiful, and it's also an opportunity for us from Kids Alive to remind parents about when they are having their children in the bath, never leave little ones unsupervised, always be there within arm's reach, pull the plug after use, and if you leave the bathroom, always take the baby with you.
But sometimes he misbehaved, and like a flash he'd swim right past, you learn water safety super fast.
Who is brave and he loves to swim? Swimming, swimming, let's jump in. Boo is brave and he loves.
At home, bathtubs and the backyard swimming pool are the two major places where young children drown. Pull the plug in the bath. Empty anything that contains water out in the backyard, because young children have drowned even in dog bowls. Water in dog bowls. Be super vigilant and empty any water that's in any vessel.
It's your